What's up, Cavalier family? My name is Ty Whitaker. Today is Monday, February 22nd, 2021, and welcome back to The Know. So just sit back, relax, and get ready to be in The Know. Today's Monday motivation message is to be authentic. Make sure your passions align with who you are and who you want to be. Be true to yourself, resist those pressures that pull you away from your core values, and pursue your passions. Today's message is courtesy of the RNE-LSS team, giving and receiving encouragement. During the month of February, the Media Center is continuing to highlight both African American history and culture. Most people think of Rosa Parks as the first person to refuse to give her seat up on a bus in Montgomery, Alabama. There were actually several women who came before her, one of whom was Claudette Colvin. On March 2nd in 1955, the 15-year-old schoolgirl refused to move to the back of the bus. This was only 9 months before Rosa Parks' stand that launched the Montgomery bus boycott. Free online Spanish tutoring from an accredited university in Colombia, South America is available to all students. Please contact Mr. Maroy at pmaroy@richland2.org for more details. This week's senior spotlight is Zane Emmons. Zane earned CCR status by scoring well on the WIT exam. Congratulations, Zane. You've earned some CCR bling from Mr. Sumpers. Seniors, if you earn CCR status, please be on the lookout for an announcement about when and where you can earn your very own CCR blank. Seniors who would like to retake sections of the WIT exam will have the opportunity the week of March 8th. Please contact Ms. Fowler or Mr. Sumpter to sign up. Students will have the opportunity to take the ASVAB on March 11th. Contact Coach McCall or Ms. Joseph to register. Both of these tests can help you qualify for CCR status. Contact Mr. Sumpter if you have any questions about CCR status. RNE AVID applications for the next school year are open until Friday. Visit the AVID website, rneavid.weebly.com, to apply. Well, that wraps up this edition of The Know. Make sure you follow all of our social medias at CavFlex to keep up with the latest information. Thanks for watching. I'm Ty Whitaker, and now you're in The Know.